curious, you know, you've had this relationship with Dillon, obviously going back to UCF, now you're here in Orlando again. How have you kind of seen that relationship evolve through the years, and how cool is it to have him back for this journey at Oklahoma?
It's really unique to be able to have the relationship that we have, coach to player. We're family, very close with his family, so it's been great.
The challenge of this year, have you kind of seen, you've been a part of some of these first-year staffs where you're kind of crawling when you want to run.
Right.
How have you kind of seen this offense, this team progress?
Yeah, I think the thing that we've created is some consistency from an expectation standpoint, and the guys understanding exactly what it needs to look like every single day. And I think that's been the biggest take from year one.
You know, when you have guys making decisions and they choose to think about their future in the NFL, then you've got some young guys who see this as an opportunity to step in, thinking about Javonte at running back and some of your tackles too. Can you talk about some of those younger guys who now we're going to see have these opportunities in the bowl game?
Yeah, I'm excited about Javonte. When he's touched the ball, he's done some great things. Limited from an opportunity standpoint, but he's played well. He's gotten some experience through the year, and now to be able to go carry the load for us, we're excited about that. Again, we got guys that are capable. That's the most exciting part. You know, it'd be one thing if we didn't have those guys, but we do. So excited about where they're at today and them having the opportunity on the 29th.
Is the bowl practices, it seems like that's a good opportunity for young guys to develop in front of your eyes.
Yeah.
I mean, are there others that we're not asking about that you kind of see emerging too?
Yeah, I think just throughout the locker room, a bunch of guys that haven't played maybe a bunch of ball that have created some consistency and have a chance to create some opportunity for themselves on the 29th. You know, they were talking about DJ Graham and a couple other guys that, again, have done a really good job.
You know, when you look at Florida State on film, I guess I'm curious, do you go back and look at, say, the past three games, the past five? How deep into their schedule do you look from a scheme standpoint?
Yeah, I think being able to be in a bowl game setup where you don't play for a number of weeks, you have the ability to look at all of it. So you look at the totality of it, try to, you know, dial in on the people that are most similar to us offensively, but you're looking at all 12 games for sure.
They like to put a lot of pressure on the quarterback.
Yeah.
They also like to only rush four a lot of the times. How effective is that they can put pressure with only four often?
They're really talented up front. So, again, we've got to do things to help our guys. So that'll be a huge challenge for us. Obviously, with the way those guys have played up front defensively.
I know you were asked about Tatum on the podium, but he's a guy who, you know, we see him as very businesslike, takes football very seriously.
Yeah.
What are your memories of Tatum and just what he did at UCF?
He's a fun kid that was about his business, you know, and knew early on he had an opportunity to be a really, really good player. Knew it was a great sign when we signed him at UCF, and then obviously him being in tally with Randy now, it makes a ton of sense. So great familiarity, but a great young man, and just turned into a great player.
You went head-to-head with Randy in practices. Yeah. I'm curious, you know, kind of what was he like just as those daily battles that you guys faced?
Competitive and fun. You know, it was we had such a great mix there at UCF. And, again, Dillon talked about it a little bit, but just incredible memories from a staff standpoint, player-coach standpoint, ton of success, but had a bunch of battles on the daily that was competitive fun.